Hello, and welcome to this introductory session on SAP Business One. Designed specifically for small to mid-size enterprises, SAP Business One is a single, fully integrated solution which provides clear visibility into an entire business and enables complete control over every aspect of business operations. The latest release family of SAP Business One, version 9, includes enhancements to ensure the solution delivers the required functionality to meet businesses' evolving needs. With over 40 years in the business of providing best-of-breed enterprise software, SAP provides market-leading solutions handling key business processes, mobility, cloud, analytics, and even database needs for its customers. Available for over 10 years, SAP Business One has fast established itself as a solution to meet the needs of more than 42,000 growing companies. These customers vary from small startups with just one or two users to larger growing businesses, and even up to subsidiaries of multinational companies who utilize SAP solutions across their business. A recent addition to the SAP Business One portfolio, SAP HANA provides the ability for customers to utilize lightning-fast access to drill down and search within a database, but also to launch detailed graphical reporting and analytics across huge volumes of data in just a matter of seconds. Through mobile apps developed exclusively for SAP Business One, users are able to keep up to date with the latest information, easily access data, and make business decisions whilst on the move. Deployed at no extra license cost for customers using SAP Business One, this provides a great solution to many business needs. With SAP Business One Cloud, customers now have the ability to access their Business One solution easily and quickly on multiple devices via a web browser. For just a subscription fee that covers software, service, and support, customers can access the full functionality of SAP Business One with SAP Business One Cloud. The cloud-based solution helps customers to streamline processes, increase visibility to improve operational efficiency, and decision-making. Business One Cloud is hosted by trusted SAP partners, allowing companies to benefit from the software whilst minimizing their IT investment. Here we can see SAP Business One with a cockpit configured for the individual user who is presently logged in. Jason Butler has certain information and reports he would like to access every day. As the cockpits are embedded in the home screen for SAP Business One, this means that Jason only needs to access Business One to see this. Cockpits can contain interactive reports, KPI indicators, shortcuts to frequently used functions, or even web feeds to share up-to-the-minute information. Another area accessed through the cockpit is the enterprise search. This provides a lightning-fast search utilizing the power of SAP HANA to drill down into all records within the database in seconds. Searches can be quite vague or very specific using a detailed reference number, for example. The search results can be drilled into further using the drill down available or by use of the tool Find Related. This will display additional transactional details related to the original search. For example, here we can see the related business partner and we can see the related transactions for that business partner. Another option available is to use the specific value in the enterprise search itself. For example, a purchase order number could be used. This will match specific records where that is occurring. Here we can see only one result was returned and we can drill into this result to see the purchase order. Ad hoc reports are a key requirement of more and more businesses, and SAP Business One provides easy to use tools to provide this. For example, the interactive analysis can be used to launch an Excel sheet where data can be drilled into quickly and easily and even generate graphical reports. In this example, sales revenue related data has been chosen. By simply selecting some of the available values, for example, revenue and gross profit margin, you can see how easy it is to start building a simple table and related graphical report linked to this. Additional fields or values can be used to filter and expand on the information being displayed. Very quickly, a usable graphical report has been generated. This can be saved off and used in a normal manner as with any other Excel sheet. With more than 42,000 customers now using SAP Business One, there are case studies and references across many different industries. These vary from small growing organizations through to mature, established businesses that benefit from the SAP Business One solution. In addition to many available references, SAP always maintains a comprehensive future roadmap for the Business One solution. This details what can be expected in the upcoming major and minor releases of the product. Should integration be a requirement, whether this is to other systems or to companies within the same organization, SAP Business One has the ability to handle this. Whether connecting to other locations or systems or even sharing information via the web, the SAP integration tools can handle this requirement. This concludes the introductory session for SAP Business One. Thank you very much for your time. I hope you found this useful.